Morning, people. Welcome to the Desert Photography Channel. Since this is the first episode, I'll just describe what it is I'm trying to do here. I live here in the Sonoran Desert of Arizona, and I like to take photographs, mostly with film cameras. So I thought I'd document some of those little adventures I have taking pictures. Today, I'm out here in the Vulture Mountains south of Wickenburg, because there's a spot up here that I see from the road all the time that I've always wanted to check out. And that's what I'm going to do. I'll give you a look around here. There's Vulture Peak over there. And over here is this other peak. Red rock outcropping below it. And that's what I wanted to take a look at. Short hike, about a third of a mile. So that's what we're doing. Yeah, getting close now. Not too much farther to go. Well, the camera I'm using today is a Crown Graphic 4x5 press camera made by the Graflex Corporation. This one was made in about 1951. Thank you. Take another look here at the beautiful desert country. That's Vulture Mountain Road down there.